within this story, you learn so much. The bill clearly is the classic Patriot Act or John Warren Defense Authorization Act or Enemy Commissions Act model. It says in bold, this will not be used on U.S. citizens. And then you go down a couple sections and we have it in the article, unless the government says so. It's the fine print. And that's why the ACLU, Ron Paul, Infowars.com, Congressman Amish, and others have all come out and quoted the same section and said, no, this affects citizens. Of course it does. They use the previous acts to kill U.S. citizens. And they say, well, it's Anwar al-Awlaki. By the way, I predicted they would, quote, say he'd been killed. They'd said he'd been killed five times before that, at least. You know, he's the number one in al-Qaeda. Some argued he was number two, number three, who dined secretly at the Pentagon while he was on the FBI's most wanted list. The guy that runs all the real nutcase Muslim extremists, like Hassan, like Mutalib, the underwear bomber, the Times Square bomber, the shoe bomber. Yeah, the idiots that don't know, you think you light plastic explosives. It's on record that he's CIA and was trying to provocateur as many people as he could. I mean, al-Qaeda works for the people that run our country. That's why they've been given Libya. They've been brought into Syria. It's in mainstream news. They're being landed and brought in, and then the West is going to call them freedom fighters and bomb the country into the Stone Age and call it freedom and peace and say, this is not military. Now send 3,000 sorties in there. Sorties. Send in the bombers. Blow the daylights out of it. It's peace. I mean, that, raise the radiation levels. It's healthy. Bombing countries is peace. Al-Qaeda's good. George Washington's bad. Ugh, I mean, it just Twilight Zone crazy. I mean, you're living in the Twilight Zone. I'm living in it. It's crazy. It's going to get crazier. Tyranny is crazy. Nero chewing children's throats out is crazy. Caligula marrying his horse and making it the head of the Senate is crazy. Hitler running around doing what he did is crazy. But it's what they do. Mao killing 60-plus million people because he wanted to. That's pretty crazy. But they're going to do it. So, and people won't wake up to them, so it's all going to happen. They could coat cyanide pills in American flags, and American women would give them to their children, even though they knew it was going to kill them. Well, it's an American flag. Die, you know. My child's dead, but it was an American flag. You're not against the American flag, are you? Literal mind control. Literal trance. And the minute... I was reading the ACLU article, who I don't particularly like because they don't defend real liberties, but they did get it right on this. I noticed that article had gone up on their site, and we'd posted it, and I saw within minutes staged attack pieces saying it wasn't true, quoting the false provision. Within minutes. There was no way people had already found that and had that. So I said, okay, and we went and checked some IPs. It was the standard government people. We're like, okay, they don't even try to hide it. They don't care. They have total disdain. I'm going to do a report on this soon. I've just been so busy. And again, we're being engaged here. They don't just admit it up front. They deceive their enemy, the American people. It's all military deception. They deceive the troops. It's all a culture of lies. Who's the father of lies? That they sell you the end justifies the means. That's their big trick in compartmentalization. And so I had Watson write an article, and within 2 minutes of it going live, dozens of comments with the section saying I'm a liar, saying it's not true. But our listeners by themselves went and found the sections that said that it was exempted, though, that the exemption was exempted, and defeated them. And that's what feels good. They could kill me right now. The truth goes on. We've taught people the enemy's tricks. Folks have learned them on their own. But Rand Paul has come out and said, yes, it does affect Americans. The head of the Japanese American League, Citizens League, has come out. And the other congressman has also come out. Republican Congressman Justin Amash told the Grand Rapids Press, the language of the bill is carefully crafted to mislead the public, that it is the greatest tyranny we've ever seen. It is. Lock you up, throw away the key, or kill you.
Attention GCN listeners, do you have a Patriot on your Christmas list that's nearly impossible to shop for? How would you like the ability to get top-of-the-line, hard-to-find gifts at equally hard-to-beat prices without leaving the comfort of your home? Why fight the crowd? Simply log on to your computer for great gifts and deals for the off-the-grid enthusiast in your family. At offthegridchristmas.com, you'll find great prices on the most popular off-the-grid gifts available today. At offthegridchristmas.com, you'll find unbeatable deals on emergency backup power, herb and vegetable seeds, dehydrated foods, emergency evacuation packs, solar ovens, gun safes, and a host of truly unique stocking stuffers. In these hard times, why not give a gift that really counts? A gift that could truly make a difference. Go to offthegridchristmas.com and our Christmas video highlighting perfect gifts for the off-the-grid fans in your family. Unbeatable gear, unbeatable prices, no more searching. Offthegridchristmas.com. That's offthegridchristmas.com.
Hi, this is Alex Jones. This holiday season, more than half of our nation is in need of help due to the shattered economy. So now is the time to express the holiday spirit more than ever. Consider helping those you love with the most important gift, a supply of delicious, easy-to-fix, and very storable foods from eFoodsDirect.com. Their holiday gift and family packs start at $99 for a 16-day supply. While their 5-week supply of quick and easy to fix meals includes a personal backpack in case of a grab and go emergency. Order their combo gift pack and you'll save hundreds, plus get free shipping on your entire order. Call eFoods today at 800-409-5633 or visit them online at eFoodsDirect.com/Alex to find the special. That's 800-409-5633 or eFoodsDirect.com/Alex. You can bet your life on eFoods Direct.
We all know that Berkey Water Purification Systems are the most trusted name in water filtration. As an authorized Berkey dealer for over 6 years and serving thousands of satisfied customers, the Berkey Guy offers amazing specials for Berkey Water Filtration Systems. The Berkey Light Systems include a set of self-sterilizing and recleanable black purification elements that purify water by removing chlorine, pathogenic bacteria, cysts, and parasites to non-detectable levels and remove harmful chemicals such as herbicides and pesticides. Order the Berkey Light System today, complete with two black Berkey elements for only $231, and the Berkey Guy will ship your order free of charge. With the purchase of a Berkey Light, the Berkey Guy is also offering a set of fluoride and arsenic filters for only $39.99. That's over 30% off the retail price. Call the Berkey Guy at 1-877-886-3653. That's 1-877-886-3653. Or order online at GoBerkey.com. That's GoBerkey.com today.
By the way, we've got another report dug out of the Threat Fusion Center, MIAC-type reports that are constantly being leaked to the public. It's up at Infowars.com. Oklahoma City investigator groups, some of which have members like State Rep Charles Key and others, General Benton K. Parton, former head of Air Force Weapons Development, three-star general, are listed as terrorist groups. And I've got another article here where mainline peaceful anti-war groups are. Well, of course, anyone politically involved, left, right, libertarian, you are being watched. And they get these right-wing type guys to spy on the left and left-wing guys to spy on the right. And in between that, they've got everything covered. I noticed that Brandon Darby writes for Big Government. And Andrew Breitbart does some good work. I don't think he knows all about Brandon Darby. The fellow who was operating here in Austin, the informant with the activist up at the RNC in Minnesota who supposedly were going to try to maul off cocktail things, and you read the whole story, it's just an unbelievable, unbelievable operation. Aaron just handed me this during the break. He's an activist who rose to international recognition for his role in co-founding and directing the Common Ground Relief Organization. Isn't that nice? He currently resides in his home state of Texas and continues with his passion to investigate and expose groups and individuals who intend to harm the United States, I guess the big mega corporations that have taken us over, though he now does so as a private citizen. He's become a staunch ally and advocate for the FBI's use of informants and for the role they play in the front lines keeping citizens' rights and safety protected. Aren't we lucky? And he has an article here. Leftists drink Chardonnay in first class while toying with the lives of young revolutionaries. It's really weird. Maybe he's misguided. I don't know. Very creepy. Getting back to what I was covering here, they've always wanted to use the military against the American people. And we've got a super Congress. I have an Economist article I covered last night where it's like, let's just get rid of governments and have technocrats run things. Yeah, the Constitution's not good. You know, you've seen Time Magazine, Newsweek come out and say that. They're really pushing this. And they admit in this legislation that you can be killed, arrested, disappeared, no trial, thrown in one of these emergency centers. This is all admitted now. But they're not FEMA camps. They're emergency centers. It's like this isn't a baseball bat. It's a love wand. Now I'm going to beat you in the head with it. It's all lawyer semantical games. So here's the article. Yes, Americans will be targeted as terrorists under the NDAA. Republican Congressman Amish warns that bill can be applied to U.S. citizens. And he went on telling the Grand Rapids Press that the language of the bill is carefully crafted to mislead the public. And it allows military law, that's martial law, that's the suspension of regular law, and martial means military, martial law. But they won't call it that. It's security, keeping you safe from the terrorist who the government's publicly given control of Libya to and is now shipping in to Syria. And that's coming up with Tarpley after your calls. And we've got ESPN helping cover up tapes of admissions of children being raped. But you know what? It's all in the club. I mean, that's who runs America. And they've got the biggest military in the world working for them. We'll be right back.
This is GCN, the Genesis Communications Radio Network.
Hey everybody, Alex Jones here. If you're looking for the perfect Christmas gift, listen up. This will make your holiday shopping very easy. This year, give a seed bank from one of our oldest sponsors, Solutions from Science, to your friends and family. Here's why. The Survival Seed Bank will give any friend or loved one the ability to grow a full acre crisis garden of nutritionally dense, life-sustaining food. And the Survival Seed Bank is not just a box of open-pollinated seeds. It's an indestructible, waterproof seed bank that can even be buried if we face a real meltdown. And here's the best part. All the seeds in the Survival Seed Bank go through strict germination testing, so you can be confident you're not buying old seeds. Give a Survival Seed Bank this Christmas by going to survivalseedbank.com. That's survivalseedbank.com. Or you can call 877-327-0365 to give the gift that produces an ongoing supply of life-sustaining food.
Waging war on corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
We're already into hour number two, and I've been pontificating. I'll get more into the NDAA. The national head of the Japanese American Citizens League warns that bill has echoes of World War II-style internment without charge. Ron Paul comes out and warns it's horrible. Rand Paul says he's going to try to block it. Your phone calls are needed. other congressmen are pointing out that it says Americans are exempt, but then takes the exemption out later. Again, just you are seen as an absolute enemy by the banksters. And they're just trying to convince the police and military you're the enemy. And that's why we spend so much time reaching out to police and military, not in a suck-up way. Look, if you want to destroy your own future and sign on to pure evil and buy into the false script and propaganda, you know, free will universe. Free will, make your decision. As for me, I'm not signing on to this. I know who these people are. And just because you're tuning in going, man, this guy says some really horrible stuff about people in government, I back it up. Believe me, I wish.